Well, McMahon with a great run, and then Watson, Hamish Watson, watch Kepu coming in.
That is a red card to me. The keys is right elbow.
Definitely new charge down the player off feet. Shooter straight to the head. It's a red card for me.
Well, there's not too much protestation from Michael Hooper. Sekope Kepu makes the long and lonely walk.